Dave George, general manager
World
of Dead Sapiens.
Hi, Dave. Nice to meet you.
Pleasure.
And one of the funnest guys and most energetic of anybody here.
Thank you.
So what are you excited about this year for Channel Partners?
Well, obviously, we're excited, obviously, for relationship building, seeing all our fellow business partners, competitors even. We love just seeing what they're doing, what they're up to. Now, for us personally, it's all about sessions, not seats. As a matter of fact, we're just talking to this gentleman about that. NetSapiens is one of the few platform providers where we sell on concurrent active calls, not on a per seat basis, which allows all of our customers to oversubscribe and make more money. Now, the bottom line is, if I can make more money or I can have more flexibility in how I price, maybe I have a customer who wants to be billed like their old phone system. We allow that model. A lot of our competition, it's always a one-to-one ratio, seat.
Right.
And feature to death.
And for you, and for NetSapiens, you guys are, it's really all about enabling the service provider that's going to go then in turn, go to the end user customer in the market.
Correct.
And equipping them to go have a great experience and, by the way, good cost structures for their clients.
Yeah, so everything that we do is to a service provider model. Now, it can be an MSP, it could be a LEC, it could be an MSO, but we empower the service provider to take that message, if you will, to the end user and let the end user demand what they want. And our UC license includes all of it. Contact center, it includes mobility. That's all built in or baked into our license.
Yep, that's awesome. So what's your prediction for what's going to happen in the next 12 months on this landscape?
So I think what you're going to see is verticals being adopted. Like CPaaS is going to come,
right.
It's going to become a buzzword now, but it's going to really take shape. I think contact center as a service is going to actually come into its own.
And what is CPaaS? Can you tell us?
I'm sorry. So communications platform and service is the ability to basically apply on top of the UCaaS layer specific API-driven products and services. So if I'm a end user that has a specific demand, I need CPaaS, not just UCaaS. Contact center as a service, obviously, as the name implies, is where I'm a contact center where I want omni-channel, which is chat, voice,
social media,
Facebook Messenger, whatever it is, ways to communicate with the customer beyond just the standard phone call.
Which I love, because different people are going to consume technology different ways.
Correct.
Interact different ways, and it's all about the customer experience.
Yeah.
And how they want to consume it, right?
Correct. Let's empower the people.
Love it. Well, Dave, thanks so much.
Like
we'll see you around next couple days.